Yes. It's still.
But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean.
Keeping it real.
Hello, and
welcome back
to the channel. My name is Steven, and this is Steel, keeping it real. So you know what today is.
Because you know what today is? Today is Wednesday. It's Anything Can Happen Day.
That's right, it's Anything Can Happen Day. On this day, I do whatever I feel like doing, which is almost like every other day. Because I'm not getting enough suggestions. I'm not getting enough suggestions from you guys. And I need you to do more. It's starting to look like viewership is falling off, but membership subscriptions are going up. So I just would like you guys to, you know, look at some of my other videos. Just don't be pigeonholed to, you know, one type of music. Look at them all. So today I am going over to England again, and I can only go over, you know, I'm going United States, England, South Korea, right there, that trifecta or triad of countries is what I mainly focus on. And because I go to England because I lived there from 1980 to 1984. So speaking of 1984, the first video that I'm going to do is Tears for Fears, and it is Shout. Now I'm seeing everybody else, and they're doing like Everybody Wants to Rule the World and stuff like that, but to me, the one song that got me for Tears for Fears is Shout. Shout had me hooked, line, and sinker when it came out. The drums on this track alone, I used to actually have the 12-inch version that went on a little bit longer, and you just get to focus on those drums, and then there's a little bit of editing, you know, how they did back in the 80s, where there might be a stutter kind of thing. But it had me hooked. And it wasn't until after that I saw things like Everybody Wants to Rule the World. Of course, that was in the movie Real Genius, I believe. At the very end of Real Genius, starring Val Kilmer, I believe it plays Everybody Wants to Rule the World as the house is filling up with popcorn. Probably go like, what does that mean? You have to see it to believe it. So, without any, if you made it this far, please don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the notification button, because I am doing videos 10 to 15 each and every week, if not more. So, now I can say, without any further ado, here is Tears for Fears and Shout.
And here we go. I'm talking to you, come on.
All right. So that was Tears for Fears, and that was Shout, and that was, I would say, 90% from Top of the Pops back in 1984. I'm trying to think if the song had come out before or after I left England, and I have a feeling it was before, and it's not Wikipedia. Nope, late 1984. So I was here in the United States when the song came out. But I had heard of Tears for Fears before that, of course, because they were, they had other songs before that. I can't think of the ones before Shout, unless Everybody Wants to Rule the World. Now, those came afterwards, because So in the Seas of Love, I know I was in the United States when that came out. And Everybody Wants to Rule the World. Okay, so that was a long video, so I'm not going to vamp on this too much longer. As you can see, there's those drums. And then you get the, there was like a, even a, like a bagpipe sound in within it, and you didn't even blink an eye that you're like, oh, there's bagpipes. So there's that. So if you made it this far, I thank you very much for tuning in. It is much appreciated. I have hit my goal of 600 subscribers at this time, and now I'm on my goal to 700 by Thanksgiving, and I can do it with your help. And all you need to do is like, subscribe, share, and comment. Peace.